Heads up, partner. There's a new Steep World Tour kicking off right now, so let's get over there and get you signed up.
Miller and his crew are busy setting up their gear in the mountains, so... Thank you.
So much for liking. Oh wow. I completely overshot it. Okay. I'm gonna get there. Can anyone let me know if this room's okay? Yeah, V, I know. I just like everything is so you can't really play Star Citizen anymore because it's kind of run out of stuff to do. So whenever 3.0 comes out, I'm just gonna like, stream so much of that. I'm just trying to find like some game to play. If you have any suggestions, just let me know. Yeah, I know. What do you think about Rainbow Six Siege? I'm thinking about streaming that as well. this game is pretty cool. Rainbow Six Siege. I'm thinking about playing it or streaming it someday, or maybe later. But I don't know if people would enjoy it, you know.
Check me out, y'all! I'm flying!
Suggestions then of any games at all to play that you would like to see? Anything like that? Alright, man. Mod, type in chat, see if you got it or not. I gotta find some kind of mission. Oh, these are like missions we haven't done, huh? That's good. We need that. Let's do this. does it not popping up? That's weird. Sec, I'll lower it. It's hard to know, like, to know if the game's too loud or not before I start. That's why I always ask you guys if it's okay or not. So I appreciate your feedback there. Thank you, man. So if I fix it for you there. Yeah, sorry, Kraber. I'll try and fix that for the next one. It's just like, it's kind of hard to know, like, how you guys, how it seems for you guys. I could always check my stream while I'm streaming. Yeah, we'll see. I'll try and fix it for the next one. Should I lower it more? Or, this is okay. Why would he land on the side? Alright, let me just lower it a bit more. There we go. Trevor, do you have any games you would like me to stream or anything like that? I usually stream like, oh my god, usually stream like Star Citizen or anything like that. But if there's anything you would love to see or anything like that. Alright, I'll do that. Star Citizen or Steve, since that's what I'm streaming, maybe. Oh, yeah. Chips you got, man. Are you a follower of the stream? Or is this your first time? Because my channel is mostly oriented against Star Citizen, so that's why. Might have been why you saw it. That's not good. I think we might have to restart here. I don't think we'll get up this. Actually, never mind. Oh wow. This game play. Hey, thank you so much for the likes and for tuning in, guys. Enjoy the stream, even though I'm brutally messing up right now. There we go. Land it. Land it. I love when they, even though they crash, they kind of land on their feet, so they just go like cruising for a couple of hundreds of meters, even though they bailed. So how long have you had Star Citizen for there? Hey, also, if you guys want, you can join our talk and chat, and I can ask you questions. You can ask me questions about pretty much anything if you would like, at least about games or Star Citizen or anything. Good luck with finding your music as well.
Coming in hard, assume the position!
Ow. I hate these ice parts, it's the worst thing ever. Hey guys, if you have any suggestions on what you want me to stream after this one, just let me know in chat. I usually stream Star Citizen, as I said before, but it's kinda dry when it comes to content right now, so I'll just wait till 3 months or so. If any of you guys are here for that. Might start doing some ship reviews as well, we'll see. Did I actually overshoot that one? Are you kidding me? No way. I'd have to walk here. So we can get up here, it looks kinda steep. See what I did there, because the game's called Steep. Sorry, a bit. Funny jokes. Let's go for some snowboarding now. Final parts. Why not? Oh god, that's not good. Can I ramp it? Nope. Oh god, that's gonna hurt a lot.
Is yours now. You have
finally. God, that's a terrible one.
Explore.
Let's see if we can find some other ones. Seek out the many secrets my land holds. It was not.
This is now your own personal utopia.
I think I've done that one. No, it's up there. Might actually give it a try here. Why not? It's all about not falling here. Probably something I'll do a lot.
Please, no!
This one is rough. Oh, we're on a die streak here. Speed, I think. We're gonna pull this one off. We're not.
Take me out, you hollow fuck!
That would have been great if we hit it, but we didn't. Probably a terrible choice to do there. Yep. Alright, let's just try and go through with it. And I hit the tree. That was such a good jump as well. That's shitty. Nope. Might as well restart here. That's terrible. Try something else. We're not really doing that too well. Can we do this with a snowboard, you think? Let's just do this. Let's do what you're supposed to do. Can we make it? Can we make it? Come on. We did it. I mean, that's how all wingsuiters land, right? Face plant into the ground. That's what I would do, at least. Seems easier. Hmm. find something else to do. This one maybe? Seems kinda dangerous. Did we not? And base jump? What's a base jump? I have no clue what base jump is. Can play it only in base jump. I actually don't know what that is. Is that some DLC or something? I feel like it is. Probably is, yeah. The soft landing as well. Thought I'd bring him down softly there. Obviously not. Ooh, what's this? Let's go here. This looks cool.
Yeah!
Don't think you'll be able to wingsuit here though. Oh my god! Yep, that happened. I don't think that's possible. How are you supposed to do that? Bob's the trick. Let's try and jump off. There you go. I thought I saw a jump here somewhere. Here it is. Looks like a very weird jump. If you guys enjoy the stream, by the way, if you wanna chat me up, just start typing in chat. Ask me some questions.
To infinity and beyond!
Also, please, if you enjoy the stream, or if you like Star Citizen or anything like that, just like and subscribe. So I'll be streaming a lot of Star Citizen when 3.0 comes out, so be sure to tune in for that. Found something. Why did it go away? There we go. Can we do four? Yeah, no, we can't. Would have been cool though.
No,
oh, and we're dead. No way. off. Unless you guys want me to go for a clean run. I can't believe we're still on feet. Nope. Oh God. Like we kind of have to nail that first jump, even though we're not doing it. Guess that'll do. There we go. Come on, landed. No. Oh wow, we're doing great. Maybe we should just like get a starter. So let's just run through with it once, and then we'll try and go for the better ones after that.
Banzai!
Yeah. Wow, he just completely entered a new dimension.
I can see my house from here!
Thank you so much for tuning in, guys, by the way. I hope you enjoyed the stream. If you have any suggestions on what I should play after this, just he does not want to live right now. Oh no, that's not good. I don't think we'll reach gold, but I think we're gonna complete it anyways, just so we have something to go off. Wow, why do I keep thinking I'll make that? There we go. Oh wow. I bet we're not even gonna make it to the goal now. Come on. Turn around. There we go. Glamorous goal here. Wow. Did you see that jump in the end? That was insane. There we go. Let's try again. Gotta do better than silver here. Oh god. No worries, no worries. I'm kinda worried. I'm very... Oh yeah. Nope. just not want to do that.
No, please, no, no!
There we go.
Yeah!
Landed? Nope. What do you guys think about streaming either Rainbow Six or Sinclair Unknown after? Let me know, chat. Anything you guys want to see?
No, please.
You could play Star Citizen, but I don't think that that's going to be enjoyable for you. Because there's not a lot of stuff to do anymore. Kind of need to wait for 3.0 now. Why, I already have like 7,000 points. Should have been more careful there, for sure. Oh god. Oh wow, he does not want to do that. Oh, we made it. Wow. I had no clue.
That's right.
There we go. Now, let's see. It's a silver one. We might actually be able to do that one. Now that it's extremely difficult. Alright, how much? 32,000 points. Right. Oh, I've done this before. I made this one. It's extremely difficult. At least for me. Success in this game is nothing to really talk about. Come on, turn around. There you go. Oh god. That's some broken legs. I don't think we'll make this. Come on. Oh, this is my life now. There you go.
No, please, no! Ow, ow, ow!
Oh no. How am I still standing up? Oh no. Dude, this guy's got like Hulk-sized legs. How can he like withstand all of those hits? Yeah, we're not gonna make this. I think we should take it easy, like not go so fast so that we can fall over and stuff. That's not really good.
Oh, shit, somebody catch him!
Landed. Thank god. Alright, let's calm down a bit. Calm down, calm down. How? He landed that massive jump and then he just crumbles to nothing.
No, please! I can see my house from here!
I just broke a rib.
Hmm.
Moth full of snow. Alright, let's move on from that. Wonder if these are like stuff I've actually
Look at what we have here! Someone's finally stumbled on.
Probably not. Let's go for it. I love the looks of this game. Right now, it's like, it doesn't get much prettier, honestly. Is that just me? I don't know. I just really like the look of it. Can you imagine, like, if any of you guys are Star Citizen fans, like, landing on a planet and it looks like this? Oh my god. That would be amazing. I bet that's gonna be a thing, like, maybe. But that's like, if they were to implement that, oh my god. I would not be doing anything else but to play that game for sure. How many of you guys watching actually play Star Citizen? Let me know. Oh god.
No!
That's painful. Ah, he got knocked out. Damn it. We were so close. Let's see. Should we go to the Matterhorn? Maybe? Something near here? Doesn't look like it, huh? This one? Oh, we've done that. The bad part about this game is just like, when you're done with most things, there's nothing to do. Like, there's no like refillment unless you want to pay, and that's not something I'm interested in. So there's that. Let's go here.
Glide, bro.
There we go.
Place looks sick. Time to shred.
See if there's any missions here. There is. Great. There we go. Oh, it's like a. Oh wow. I didn't know it was time. How to what the perfect route is here. We should probably just follow the marker. Best option. just enable the night bot real quick, guys. I forgot to add him. Sorry for this. Login. And let's see here. Give me a sec. And join channel. There you go. Should have done it. I think he's active now. Not sure. And I think there's another mission here somewhere. There's one. Let's do this first, and the other one. Thank you so much for tuning in, guys. Enjoy the stream. Kind of a cooldown from Star Citizen while we're waiting for 3.0 here. After that's out, we're gonna have plenty of stuff to do in that game. And he's dead. What are we going for here? What is it that we're... Is it jumps? Is that it? I feel like it is. So that's all I'm getting points for right now. I haven't seen any of these before. Oh, that's not good. And he's dead. Oh, wow. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Ah, that's a broken back right there. Does that actually give me points? I don't think so. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do here.
No, please, no!
Let's see if we get points for... Oh yeah, we just have to check, I think. Oh, I see. I'm so sorry. How did I not realize that that was what I'm supposed to do? I'll probably lower the speed as well, because this isn't working. See these insane tricks I'm pulling off here? God, I wish I could.
I can see my house from here.
And God, I should be more careful. Slow down a bit. Shoot this. Did not jump that. Did not jump that either. Slight jump. I can't lower the speed either because it's like such a bumpy road. Than I thought. Let's see if we can do this one. I think this is more of a How do you like win this? Because I feel like there's not a lot of speed to gain except from going down, which is not possible since you have to go through these. And I'm about to die. Yeah. How am I supposed to finish this? Oh, wait, maybe. No way. Did I go from gold to bronze in like a couple of seconds? Wow. Should try and make some shortcuts here. See if that's gonna work out better. Nope, we just crashed instead. Let's go as fast as possible. I think I saw a gap through this one. There you go. Can probably go through here. Bet that's gonna be faster. Oh yeah. There we go. I think we're getting some speed there. Got some time back. Just trying to make it through here. I got a new wingsuit. Cool. Let's see here. What it was. Wingsuit. Wingsuit. Here we go. Don't know why that's not equipped. That's so much cooler. Oh, that's cool. It's like glowing, and it's not even dark. Let's see if we can find one of these. Let's go for this balloon, or wherever it went. Here we go. There we go. Let's try that with our new wingsuit. Might be tight. I think we'll make it. Even though I can't really see. There we go.
Superb work!
He did a reverse.
Just guaranteed you first place up there.
Bridge thingy. I don't know what it's called in English. Let's change this as well. It doesn't really fit our suit. Let's go up here again. No, we're not gonna do it.
Alright, so we can use the hot air balloon above RV. These things are the perfect tools for creating spectacular videos and writing crazy lines. Plus, there's a kind of informal competition going on that the other writers have cooked up based on each hot air balloon. Imagine the kind of things you can get up to from there.
Like it was.
And that's not counting what you can do if you tackle some of the killer lines that take you above the snow parks and villages down below.
Have fun. Oh wow. Alright. That wasn't too good. I'm actually gonna go ahead and end the stream here, guys. So if you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.